We already got the beam on. The beam. Already started. So that's the front door. This is the garage. There's a big beam in the middle of the garage to hold the weight of the roof. Okay, and we go this way. There's another big one up there. That one. There's another one over there as well to hold the roof in this area here. But over here, there's three big giant beam. Three big ones. They are to hold the weight of this area here because it's quite huge. Look, it's so big. That's big beams. It's more beams. It's two big ones right there. There's another one up there as well, behind that thing, to hold the weight of the outside, the patio. There's another one here, this area here, there's another one over there. So there is one there for this bedroom here. There's another one here as well. They're big. And there's another one out there outside as well. And this one here for this area. The guy who drew the dust roofing, look how big they are. He's the only one doing it. He got no helper. He's doing everything all this help to himself. He is such a hard working man. All that. Okay, so we can go outside. Excuse me, two big ones. Go outside. Where are you? Okay, I'll just quickly go outside. So we'll just go, the big ones up there. I'll just quickly go up out there outside, and someone else is gonna put you here. No, I'm gonna go there. In the neighbor's house. Look at the pier. It's the beams. No more mango. That's our house.